Doctors noticed that JS was nauseous. He had already on the nurse's shoes. His breathing was stressed, and he said that his abdominal pain would radiate to his back, like someone had taken a crowbar and started prying it apart. A blood test finds that JS has hypernutsemia. Hyper meaning high, nuts referring to cum, another name for nuts, and emia meaning presence in blood. High cum, presence in blood.